awesome about your career is that you've always given back and taken time to.
Yeah.
Now, I wonder now, in your mentorship role with people like Justin Bieber and other young artists, what do you tell them about giving back?
I mean, I lead by example.
I want them to see this whole tour bus and get this feel. Yeah. Willie, how are you feeling today?
I feel great. How you doing?
I'm great.
This is what Prince has done. So this year, not only has he done live shows and gone online, guess what? Prince takes selfies. Prince has an Instagram. Yep, I want to make sure you know that all of you at home as well. And a Twitter account. Because what he's doing is he's connecting both social and live to show what he can really do as an artist.
How you doing, everybody? I'm here with the most important American fashion designer ever. Tommy Hilfiger, how you doing?
Great, good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Albums, he's still making the hit songs.
Do you watch him for the music or for the spaz outs? I love when he doesn't win awards. I want to see him spaz out more. Don't give it to him. Let's see him go crazy. It's more entertaining. Except it's cool to have her actually being clumsy in different scenes. Being sexy Fergie, no matter what she does, it's kind of sexy. You're coming
that job. That's completely untrue. Completely untrue.
He finds out during the interview that his wife filed for divorce. If that's not shocking, I don't know what is. And the personalities really push this show, from people who are deadpan serious to comical. But again, remember what I'm telling you, there are no words. They never speak to the audience, but you get so involved. You know what, enough of me talking. Come on in, let's check out Stomp. The industries, why would you come into the vodka industry?
Well, it's an industry that I do know something about. I have many, many restaurants.
What would you like to tell everyone about the Fiki Awards who can't be here tonight?
The scent of a woman, the scent of a man.
One of the best parts of my job at GoGo Mix and hanging out in the mix is getting to meet people who I respect, like Egypt Sharon. Aww. How you doing?
Now that was nice.
That was good?
I paid him to say that.
Now Beyonce said of the song All I Do, when this song comes on, I can't help but get up and groove. And trust me, anything that makes Beyonce move is great. Anything that makes her dance is awesome. And that's good enough for us. What does it take to make a superstar? It takes talent and a lot of hard work. And that's exactly what the X Factor finalist, Marcus Canty, has. Probably the most gangster song Maroon 5 has ever had. If I shoot him with my gun, he won't come here no more. That's rap lyrics. So how does it feel though? Look at this right here. How does it feel, that right there?
Well, I like the hat. It's the hat I wear in Moon from the Misbegotten.
It's great. And of all the artists out today, who do you listen to? Are the newer artists right now?
Well, to be honest, I'm just one of those people that punch the buttons on the radio and turn the knob.
I thought you were going to be so much taller.
No, I'm a short girl.
I'm so happy we're the same height. This makes life so much better.
Chris Rock can be a leading man. We've seen him be a stand-up comic. He's one of the best to ever do it. Now, we've seen him be the sidekick in a lot of successful films, like mm-hmm. Madagascar and Grown Ups. But in this film, he's actually not only being funny, but serious. Because it takes you, like, the whole film, Top 5, is about a mirror of his life, I would say. In the way of, like, a Woody Allen would do a film. So what's great about a great film is that it makes you think, I personally think, afterwards. But this one makes you think, maybe kind of cry in certain points, but really, it'll make you laugh.
And now, after everything you've done, what's been the best part of your process making your passion your career?
I think that I get to be creative every day, and you know, I get to roll out of bed and worry about what a girl's gonna fall in love with. So for me, that's the best part.
Hey Jeremy, what's it like out there?
What's up, Jackie? The vibe out here is completely awesome. You don't believe me? Just take a look. This is me with about to be 60,000 people coming here for an amazing cause to try to end global poverty. Now this whole festival is put together by the Global Poverty Project. Now our time nice. With an amazing guy. Look at his face, it's Paul Rudd.
What's How's it up? Going?
I'm good, how you feeling?
I'm good, I'm feeling all right. I haven't stretched.
I think you should before you start.
Probably, right?
And you're known for surprises and doing a lot of collaborations with brands like this and stuff of that nature. Tell us about, and I heard a rumor about the Britney Spears song you have coming out. Is that for you or for her?
Yeah, no, that's for me. That's off of Willpower. And I launch a... yeah, it's fresh. I don't want to talk too much.
I tried. You saw it. I did that for you, Actors Live. I tried. Will, thank you so much, man. It's Friday night.
And we're live at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York.
Welcome to Sensation Innerspace. That is what Sensation Innerspace is all about. And right here, I have two other gorgeous women wearing the right outfits. Come with me here, everyone. How you girls doing?
Hi, doing good. How are you?
Good. What's your names?
Romina.
Vanessa.
And where are you two from?
I'm from Peru.
And you?
Colombia.
Peru and Colombia. I want to go to both places so I can find girls just like this. Know where I'm at? I'm in Times Square. If you don't believe me, look around! This is what I do! This is what we do in Times Square! New York
York City. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, I go, hey!